Janet Jackson, who embraced Islam in 2012 after marrying Qatari billionaire Wissam Al Manna, has been spotted wearing a beautiful Islamic-compliant attire whilst clearly showing her being heavily pregnant. She looks content and at peace as she with her husband Wissam Al Manna expect their first child. They went for an afternoon stroll in London on Thursday. An eyewitness told E! News the couple, who secretly tied the knot in 2012, seemed very relaxed and happy as they enjoyed a bite to eat at a nearby health food restaurant before indulging in a little shopping at children's boutique Semolina. IMG_9456. Janet, 50, dressed her growing baby bump in a hooded black sweater with geometric detailing, while her billionaire beau opted for monochromatic athleisure wear as he stayed close to his wife's side. At one point, the mom-to-be rested her hand on her stomach. This is the first time the pair has been spotted publicly since we learned of Jackson's pregnancy back in May. IMG_9453. A month prior, the Rhythm Nation performer announced she was delaying her world tour to start a family, and it wasn't until the October 24th issue of People that she finally addressed the welcome edition, saying, "We thank God for our blessing." On Wednesday, the notoriously private celeb visited a florist near Regent's Park in North London, where she spent 10-15 minutes looking at various arrangements before settling on a few types of flowers and departing in her chauffeur-driven car. IMG_9459. The happily married couple regularly jet around the world on exotic trips but are based in Al Manna's native Doha, Qatar. In 2014, he said, "We love traveling. We love going to nice, exotic places far away from the world and from prying eyes." As for how Janet is feeling leading up to welcoming her little one, an insider revealed to E! News in late September, Janet isn't feeling that great. She has gained more weight than she anticipated. It hasn't been the easiest pregnancy at all. IMG_9454. On the bright side, the source shared, "She is excited to have her baby, and that's the light at the end of this tunnel." Additionally, Janet's husband, family and friends have been very helpful during her pregnancy. Because of her age, Janet's primary concern is having a healthy baby, and thus remains under her doctor's care. Let us all pray for hers and her baby's well-being. May Allah bless the family with many happy moments together and protect them all types of harm.